I am Wayne Perry, described as the Michael Jordan of the murder game. I thought she was talking too much and therefore wanted her out of the picture. Then I had numerous altercations with her and ultimately caused her demise.